Look, I'm feeling foolish cause I fell for you. I'm not gonna lie, I'm just trying to keep it real with you. Been on my mind for some time, I'm being honest with you. It's kinda hard for me to sleep at night sometimes without my box of tissues. I got some issues, music's the only way I'll express it. Never felt this type of way, now I kinda regret it. Cause I know what I want, but I don't think I'll ever get it. But if you happy, I'm glad I finally said it. Cause it's been stuck inside, I feel we never been friends. Always something a little more, even though you got a man. My emotions is taking over. You still holding them in. I'm more worried about you cause I know you going through shit. So I'm sorry if I annoy you, always asking about him. I just wanna know, should I stay or go? Cause I've been down and confused. Cause I don't know what's going on between us two. What's to come in the future? No, I'm not trying to be rude. I'm just trying to see what's going through your mind. Cause now you see what's going through mine. I know you lie every time you say you're fine. I've asked God and he told me give it time. I'm mad stressed going through this on my own. I spend too much time being alone. It kills me cause I know you often hurt. We both know this is not what you deserve.
I found I'm working for your heart like I'm working for a deal. And that's huge, it's insurance saying that this feeling's real. And that scares me, honestly more than you could believe. Cause I have no idea if you feeling the same about me. I'm upset and you know that's what I don't like saying. And I've tried to take your advice and be my own hype man. But I think, why be alone if I see you right there? And I could wake from dreams cause I'm sick of these nights. Nightmares. My mind is going crazy, this shit is constantly working. And I'm just praying that all the time I've put in will be worth it. But if it isn't, I'll be fine, give me time, I'll be perfect. But I know this wouldn't have happened if there wasn't a purpose.
God wouldn't let this happen with no reason. I'm trying to figure what you're feeling, baby, please just tell me now if I should stay, if I should leave this. It's like I can't swim and I'm stuck in the deep end. Trying to see what's going through your mind. Cause now you see what's going through mine. I know you lie every time you say you're fine. I've asked God and he told me give it time. I'm mad stressed going through this on my own. I spend too much time being alone. It kills me cause I know you often hurt. We both know this is not what you deserve.
But you play me like a violin. 10 months was silent. Wouldn't tell me shit. You was ashamed cause you was hiding shit. And so I'd ask cause I knew about this other guy. How he's in your life and from his past knew he was trying. And all I ask was truth, even if it hurt to know. But she said no, it's okay Austin, you deserve to know. Cause I'd ask about this other guy again and again. And she'd always say, don't worry, I promise he's just a friend. Bitch, I thought you had respect, not for me but for yourself. Like cause everybody else in your life liked him so you fell. Fuck out of here, I'm not stupid, I could read you like a book. I fucking knew it in my gut. You took the chances that you took to pull the strings up on my heart. Because you fed off the attention. If he ain't give you enough, you'd come to me because you'd get it. I opened my heart and trusted you with it like you's a heart surgeon. But turns out you only good at leaving hearts hurting.
Trying to see what's going through your mind. Cause now you see what's going through mine. I know you lie every time you say you're fine. I've asked God and he told me give it time. I'm mad stressed going through this on my own. I spend too much time being alone. It kills me cause I know you often hurt. We both know this is not what you deserve.